Hello, this is Shannara from Star Trek Online Delta Elite's channel, and I'm going to bring you another episode walkthrough today. We're in the series of Dominion Domination, and we're on the episode Seeds of Dissent, which should be starting here at Deep Space Nine, where we have to deliver water purifiers from Deep Space Nine to a Cardassian colony. So I think you're going to have to bear with me as I do some travel through space, so let's accept it and head on in right away here. So beaming up the water purifiers. Well, I was. All right. Zeta Andromeda Sector Gralis. Okay. Zeta Andromeda sector is over this way. And sadly, still no transwarp drive. But going a little bit quicker. Have been able to do some slight upgrades, pulled over some account banked bound weapons I had, so should help out a little bit. Got another turret back there, threw on another console, not Mark 10s, but that'll be alright for what we're doing. I think being all purples we should be able to hang in there. Really need a warp core, but this particular mission will be giving me a nice field stabilizing Mark 10, so that'll help out get me through the rest of the progression here. Looks like it's going to be a while before I have to worry about any Borg info or technology. But coming up on the Zeta Andromeda section here. And we need to go to Gralis 3. That sound in the background just heard was a subspace fold. That was a nice sound. Was that from the Dyson? It's got me curious now. Yeah, I'm not going to be able to hail himself in memory. Yeah, that's a Raptor I'm going to be moving up to eventually. Although, I haven't had a chance to really try one of these out yet. For an engineer, it might not be a bad little ship. So, good possibility. I bought one for my other, but I have a Fleet Vaucouve, and I have it built so beautifully for it, I'd never want to I tried running around in it for a little bit, but I realized I'd have to completely respec new set of weapons and all that. So, perfect opportunity with a new character to maybe give that one a try. But I was wondering what it would be like to have an engineer and attack ship. My Raptor character is a Klingon. Tactical. Continue. Now, the reason why I couldn't go one of those beam directly to the location kind of situations is because it was just taking me back to Deep Space Nine. So that's why I had to make you endure my monologuing. Alright, so we need to go forward and approach the communication satellite. And then we need to beam down to the planet. Just trying to get away from that blast there. Okay, first we need to locate the main boss of the facility, or I guess go out and interrogate some colonists. So, continue to do some investigating here. Just follow your little green spots, of course, on your mini. If I remember right, somebody Actually, on the other side. Head back to Orival, Aura. And I go through the narration for you, of course. You can fast forward through it or pause it if you want to read it all. Now we've got to enter on down to this toxic cave. Way down over here. Watch, you notice on your recruit details, this is for completed duty officer assignments. Try to get as many as done as you can if you picked any up already. So, enter into the cave. And we gotta search for some, disable some machinery and search for some lilies. Well, the water contamination source, I should say. First machinery over to the right when you go in the room. Kind of sat there, didn't he? I remember right, stay up here on the top, work our way down on the other side ledge. Although, that could have changed. In that case, I know my bridge officers can't do that. Let's do it this way instead. I got stuck like in the platform or something when I jumped down. I'm not sure what happened to the rest of my officers. Yeah, looks like they went all suicidal down there, didn't they? Alright, so second piece of machinery here. Third one is across the water here. Now, work our way back up and defeat reinforcements. Alright, he brought them all back. Good job. That's one set. Oh, wait a minute now. Oh, well. Do this without reinforcements? Sorry. What if I missed something here that was supposed to open that shield? Or is it? Yeah, it's still up. Sorry, fast forward through this. Got myself a bit confused here. I'm sure you guys are seeing it, screaming at me, saying, "Hey, it's so easy." Well, let's go back out where we came from. Matter of fact, I think this is exactly what you are supposed to do. Yeah. Duh. Exit the cave. I don't think this is the way to do it though. I think it's a beam up. That didn't work. Sorry. So we have three spatial charges that we gotta take out. To activate the third charge. And then we go for the main boss here. And return on out to sector space. Get your reward first. Mark 9, good bridge officer. Shield. Yeah, And that's it. Report to Ambassador Stoss, collect your reward, get my nice little field stabilizing warp core here.
My name is Commander Messia.
And I will see you back for
your High Council
second wave.
By now, you've faced the Borg. The
collective
is appearing with more
frequency. Thanks for tuning in. See you then.